Third year in a row, the Riverfront Revival Music Fest is set to take over Riverfront Park in North Charleston this October. The two-day event is curated by Charleston native Darius Rucker, who will also lead the headlining band, Hootie and the Blowfish. The lineup includes Grammy Award winner Tedeschi Trucks Band, the Revivalist Sister Hazel, and much more. Tickets are on sale now. There's a link for those and the full lineup in the big red box. You'll find that on live5news.com.